Did you know you can stream to YouTube, Facebook, Twitch, and TikTok all at the same time using multiple cameras? My name is Adrian Lee, and in this video, I am going to show you how I set this up using the YOLOBOX Pro and the YOLO Live InStream. How to stream to YouTube, Facebook, and Twitch at the same time. I use the YOLOBOX Pro, the all-in-one live streaming studio. The first thing is to press the plus button and create a live stream. Type in the title of the stream and tap on create. Select the stream I just created. Go to the menu bar and choose settings. I will go into the streaming mode and select the multi-streaming service. Tap on done. Go back to the menu bar and choose the platforms panel. I've already set up my live streaming platforms. First, I will turn on YouTube and choose public. Next, I will turn on Facebook. I want to go live on my profile timeline and I want it to be public. Finally, I will turn on Twitch. I like to power up my YOLOBOX Pro continuously using a USB power supply and connect directly to the internet for a stable connection. How to live stream with multiple cameras. I use the GoPro as my main camera, powered by a USB power supply, and connected via a micro HDMI to HDMI cable, all the way to the YOLOBOX Pro HDMI input number 1, which I can select from the video switcher. The second camera is the Lumix. It's also powered up by USB and connected via a HDMI cable to HDMI input number 2 of the YOLOBOX Pro. This will be my close-up cam for product demonstrations. The third video input is the display from my Samsung Galaxy S10, connected via a USB to HDMI cable to HDMI input number 3. This lets me demonstrate my CapCut video editing tutorials live. Now I can switch to any video input one by one, or put them together in one screen, which I will demonstrate next. How to put three videos in one screen. On the video switcher, tap on Add Video Source. Select the triple layout. Pick the first video and tap on Done. Now pick the second video, followed by the third. I should see the three videos side by side and cropped off vertically. Tap on Done. To show this screen, I just tap on it in the video switcher. Other than showing three screens at once, there are many other layouts to choose from. Let me show you my favorite. Picture-in-picture video. Select the main video and tap on Done. Then select the overlay video and tap on Done. I like to change the subscreen shape to a circle. Then reposition the circle. Inside the circle is the main camera pointing at me. Now, I have 5 video sources to choose from. The triple layout, the picture-in-picture, and the individual cameras. How to improve the audio quality of my live stream? A podcast mic is what I use, and it's connected to my Lumix for the power. There is an audio mixer inside YOLOBOX Pro, where I see individual audio channels from all the video inputs, including the line in and mic in, which I seldom use. I will turn off audio follow video and select only the sound coming from HDMI 2, which is the Lumix with the podcast mic.
Test 1, 2.
I love this audio meter, which shows me how loud my voice is going through to the live stream. I can adjust the audio levels, but I'm happy with the default. Next, let's add a countdown timer. How to add a countdown timer in a live stream? Go to the overlays panel in the YOLOBOX Pro and tap on the plus button. Here, I can add image overlays, lower third text countdown timer, web URL overlays, title, or social overlays. I want to choose countdown timer for now. I like to use the blue one. Then I will adjust the transparency and size to fit the vertical screen after being cropped. Let me show you. Tap on done, and from the overlays panel, I can select the countdown timer anytime to appear during the live stream. Next, I'm going to convert this horizontal display into a vertical one for my TikTok Live. How to stream on TikTok without a phone or a computer? I use the YOLO Live InStream, which allows me to stream vertically to Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, or Zoom. I select TikTok most of the time. It's the same TikTok app as the one on my phone. Tap on the plus button and choose live. Enter the stream title and I'm ready to go live. I like to ensure that it is powered up all the way using USB power and connected to the internet directly for a more stable connection. Next, I will show you the multiple video inputs. How I set up multiple cameras for my TikTok live stream. The YOLO Live InStream has two HDMI video inputs and one USB video input. Since I've already set up three cameras on the YOLO Box Pro, I simply connect its HDMI output to one HDMI input on the YOLO Live InStream. However, I'm seeing the control panel of the YOLO Box Pro. Therefore, all I have to do is to go into the YOLO Box Pro settings and toggle on the program out. This will give me a clean HDMI output display. Oh wait, the YOLO Box Pro is horizontal, but the InStream is vertical. I can fix this by going into the settings on the video source selector. Tap on Rotate 90 degrees. Rotate again, one more time. Now the horizontal video shows the right side up on the vertical display. The Creative Webcam is the second video input, and it goes into the USB video input on the YOLO Live InStream. Next, I will show you how I set up even more video inputs using MultiView. How to create an additional video source in a live stream. On my horizontal video source, tap on the gear icon. Select cropping. Choose 9:16 aspect ratio. Scale the selection window down and toggle on Fit to Screen. Tap on Done. I now have an additional vertical video source generated from the horizontal video, and all three videos can be selected individually. Next, I will show you how to put a video on another video. How to overlay a video in TikTok Live. On the InStream, tap on Add Video Source. Select Picture-in-Picture Video. Assign the main video as A and the overlay video as B. Tap on Done. Reposition and resize the overlay video. Tap on Done. Now I have the fourth video source to select. Since the main video comes from the YOLO Box Pro, I can change the scene anytime, while the overlay Picture-in-Picture Video stays in place. Next, I'm going to show you the audio mixer for live streaming. Do I need an audio mixer for my TikTok live stream? Tap on the speaker icon and boom! I have an audio mixer built right into the YOLO Live InStream. Each video input has got its own audio channel, including an audio line input and a microphone input. I will turn off the audio follow video function and let the sound come from only HDMI 1, which is the audio coming from the YOLO Box Pro. The USB channel will be my backup audio input, which is coming from the Creative Webcam. I can adjust the audio levels, but I am happy with the default. Next, I will show you how I go live on TikTok, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitch, all at the same time, using YOLO Box Pro and YOLO Live InStream. Now that I have everything set up, it's time to go live. But before that, I will turn on the countdown timer on the YOLO Box Pro, then switch to the comments panel to view the chats coming from YouTube, Facebook, and Twitch all on the same page. TikTok comments will appear on the YOLO Live InStream. Now, all I have to do is to tap on Go Live on the YOLO Live InStream, followed by Go Live on the YOLO Box Pro. The next step is for you to leave a comment, like and share this video, and if you haven't done so, subscribe! This is Adrian Lee from VideoLane.com. See you in the next one.